All right. Yo, I'm just, you know, tossing a few tunes that I did back in the day. Now, just did that, Why You Doing Me Wrong back in 2002. This is a song that I wrote in 1996, but I wasn't able to record it until 2001 because I was looking for a duet partner, and, you know, I just couldn't seem to get the right partner going on. So finally, we run across a young lady by the name of Miss Krystyle, you know, so she went on ahead and laid this down for me, and unfortunately, she ain't here to sing her parts. It's basically, you know, a song about a man and a woman bragging about, you know, how good they are versus the other, and how the other one is in denial and they're not. So she ain't here to sing her song, so we're gonna sing along with the music. Song I wrote in 96, put down in 2001. Yo, it's called In Denial. Hope you enjoy it. Check it out.
Have you loving me so much that you be paying my bills?
Well, enough time.
conversation, let's get it on. And if you're really all of that, then we cannot go wrong.
Well, hit the lights and close the door. Let's begin this rendezvous that we came here for. Yeah.
Yo, in denial. Y'all better cut it out.